Hey guys, it's Kaija, and today I'm gonna show you how to get this look. It's called the Kaija Everyday Look. That's right, I'm gonna show you how to look like me in a few simple steps. Just kidding, it's not one of those kinds of videos. This is actually inspired by my girl, Shan Boody. And if you have not already seen her original video, go ahead and click the I to check it out. But of course, after you watch mine. Now, in order to look like me, first you need to take off all the jewelry. And of course, Kaija in her natural habitat is struggling at the most simple things in life. And this ring is actually stuck on my finger. Look at my face, so sad. It actually hurt to try to take it off. But anyway, after you get the ring off, next step is the bracelet. Now, fun fact, two of these bracelets actually have sentimental value. One is from my abuelita, who gave me that bracelet as a Christmas gift a couple years back. And the second is from my great aunt, who passed away a couple years ago. I inherited her windy watch. Look at that gold, solid gold, yeah girl. But anyway, I wear it because it's like having her with me even though she's not here anymore. Second fun fact, earrings. My family is super religious and technically we're not supposed to have our ears pierced, but when I was of age, got my ears pierced for the first time, then I was obsessed and got 6 more. Now, once you get all the jewelry off, we need to remove step 2. What is step 2, you ask? Girl, the illusion. This hair has got to go. So I recently purchased these clip-in extensions, and now some of you guys are probably like, but Kaija, your bucket list was to wear your hair natural for a month, which I have. I have not straightened my hair in 27 days. And part of being confident is just visualizing the changes. And for me, I feel like I look completely different with curly hair. And sometimes for certain looks, you just need a little bit of help. Now, I am happy with my hair length. All that right there is my hair. All that hair up in that bun is my hair. And my hair is very thick. And it's grown a lot since I've been on this journey. But sometimes for a specific look, I just like to have a little bit more length. But to really look like me, you need to put all that luscious hair up into a high bun, which my mom absolutely hates. I've been doing it since I was 8, and she feels like it turns me into a very hyper crazy person. But I just do it because it manages the tangles and it gets the hair out of my face for when I go to bed. That face beat has got to go. Now, you probably won't be able to tell much of a difference once I take the makeup off because I like to keep my makeup pretty natural. And one of the main reasons why I put makeup on in the first place is because I have a lot of hyperpigmentation under my eyes. And it tends to make me look really, really tired. And a lot of the people that I work with know that I am a workaholic. I have a lot of different projects going on at the same time, and I hate looking tired. But I literally have had this hyperpigmentation problem since I was born. You can see old pictures of me at 2-3 years old and I have bags under my eyes. I could literally sleep for 12 hours a day and still have those bags under my eyes. So that's why I cover it up with some makeup, and it definitely is a huge, huge self-esteem issue for me, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Now, to really look like me, you gotta get comfy. If it was up to me, I would definitely wear sweats and a comfy sweater at all times. And to top off the look, you gotta wear them cozy kicks that Maya has given me. Thank you so much, Maya. These cozy kicks have changed my life. Like I said in a previous video, curly hair gets dry really fast. So it's really important to wrap your hair at night to keep the moisture, and also it keeps them edges laid, girl. You don't gotta put any product, at least for me, in the morning after I tie my hair down. Now, like all people, when I get way too tired, I forget to do this at times, but it is very important to wrap your hair at night. And there it is, the final look. There's Kaija with no enhancements. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed to me, go ahead and click the subscribe button. As always, I hope you guys are doing well, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!